Time now for ABC4 News Sports with Wesley Ruff.
The Corner King and Chargers had won 48 games in a row, tying the all-time state record. I said had because that streak is over. Lone Peak shocked the Chargers tonight, a game taking place out at Corner King and High School, but the Knights came to play. They get the touchdown here on a three-yard run by Luke Durfee. But the Chargers would charge back to tie it up. The pass from Devin Brown to Cody Hagan, back of the end zone, five-yard scoring strike, 10-10. But in the third quarter, the Knights pull away. Easton Comer rolls out to his right, unloads, finds Luke Hyde, 16-yard touchdown pass, and they would add to that lead when Jackson Willits bowls over from a yard out. Touchdown, and then Durfee again, his second touchdown of the night for the Knights. Lone Peak knocks off Corner King in 41-16. The streak is over. Let's head up north now. Syracuse hosting the Layton Lancers, down 7-0. The Lancers looking to drive. Quarterback Garrett Gifford looking deep, and he's got a man. Jason Borgelhaus goes up the sideline. He's in for the 58-yard touchdown. Game tied at 7. Syracuse looking to take the lead. This is Brevin Hamlin off the fake. Lobs up the back of the end zone. Dylan Crawford makes the nice catch right in front of you. In the fourth quarter, they had a lightning delay. Syracuse leads at 19-7. Thanks, Alana. Staying up north, Davis hosting Weber. First play of the second half. Weber pitches it out to Logan Payne. He's going to get to the edge, cuts it upfield, and look at him go. No one is going to catch him. 65-yard house call. Weber takes the 14-3 lead. And the Warriors get it back. Quarterback Aiden Carter finds Jet Hill over the middle. He gets upfield. He's gone. 23 yards for the touchdown. They had a lightning delay. And Weber wins it by a score of 35-9. And in Region 6, Olympus hosting Highland. The Rams looking for their first win of the season. Olympus driving. They go deep. But Seth Roberts' pass picked off in the end zone by Josh Maeda. Nice return here. It was 3-0. Olympus leading at the end of the first half. At the end of the third quarter, the Rams score. The pass from Elijah Tolbert to Ashton Zwick. Two-yard touchdown pass. Rams were leading, but Olympus came back to win it. 10-7, keeping the Rams winless on the season.